Okay, next. Intermolecular force is called dipole-dipole force. Okay, what is dipole-dipole force? Dipole-dipole force is a force of attraction that exists between polar molecule. Okay, before that, I have explained about the London dispersion force. London dispersion force mostly exists in non-polar molecule. Okay, but dipole-dipole force, it have London force. At the same time, it also have dipole-dipole force. Okay, so dipole-dipole force. Okay, we know that the polar molecule have partial positive and have partial negative because they have electronegativity difference between two atom. Okay, it also presents if molecule have lone pair. Okay. It also presents if molecule have lone pair or asymmetrical shape. Okay, this is properties of polar molecule. I have explained from the previous video. Okay, which is polar molecule have lone pair and asymmetrical shape. Okay, this example. Asymmetrical shape. Okay, carbon have chlorine, two chlorine atom, and surrounded by chlorine surrounded by three chlorine atom and have one hydrogen atom. So it is asymmetrical shape because have different terminal atom. This is strong electrostatic force because the attraction is permanent. Not same as London force. London force just temporary, but dipole-dipole force is permanent. It not involve the random movement of electron because they already have electronegativity difference between two atoms. Okay. The example for dipole-dipole force. Okay. Dipole-dipole force is attraction between partial negative to the partial positive another molecule. Okay, it is more stronger than London force because it is permanent. Okay, permanent. Why permanent? Because already have electronegativity difference between two atoms. Okay, so that's all for the dipole-dipole force. Thank you.